There's no special place it resides. So it's unborn. Basically, look at that. But through this measure, through our habit, manifest anger looks so powerful, you know, very destructive when we don't realize, you see. Now, carefully you examine this way. There's no special resource. I mean, there's no special source of the anger. It's just our habit. Just keep manifesting. And if you look at yourself on the anger, where's the anger exist? On my head or at the chest? Where? You just locate where your anger is. There's no location. Fine. You see? So there's no birth of the anger attachment. Since there's no birth of the anger of my attachment, there's nothing to cease to exist. There's nothing to cease to exist. That's our main practice focus here. We should do that. There is mission. There's a great possibility then. Oh, I realize this. Because Buddha's wisdom, Dharma teachings. There are so many sentient beings who don't know this and they suffer so much. So great compassion comes from here. Make sense? Oh, this is what is important.